as long as you want it. Are you here to stay?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. que j'adore. She's one of the first black women to actually have sang disco music. And after that, Donna Summer appeared in all these women, Chaka Khan. But before that, before anyone dared, there was Dionne Warwick.
And the other woman who inspired my childhood as a real toddler was Nana Mouskouri. Nana Mouskouri was my happiness, was my sunshine. One day, my mom and dad came home with 3 tickets to go see her show. I was 8 years old. And I remember what that effect, what that show produced on me. It was quite amazing. I approached the stage with my little flowers, and she looked at me like this. And then what she did was amazing. She stopped singing. She stopped singing for this little girl, and to hand the flowers from the little girl. I never forgot that. And from that night on, she made me so happy. I was so sure I wanted to be at least as kind as her.
But now I'm back, was blind, but now I see.
This is a song for you.
La différence. Excuse me. all these cultures and languages, toutes ces femmes, toutes ces cultures, toutes ces langues, got me confused. What was I gonna do? Qu'est-ce que j'allais faire? Should I just be asking anyone to write me songs? Est-ce que j'allais demander à quelqu'un de m'écrire toutes mes chansons? Should I try like Véronique Sanson? Help me daring. Est-ce que je devais essayer comme Véronique Sanson me l'intimait dans son répertoire? Donc moi aussi, tenter d'écrire. So, one day I decided, un jour j'ai décidé, let's try, let's sing and write and doesn't matter if I'm ridiculous. But the reality is, you're never ridiculous when you try. You're only ridiculous if you refuse to try.
Do you speak French and then English and then... Well, it's not my fault. No, I was born like that. Je suis née dans une famille où ma maman est italienne, my mother is Italian, speaks French and Italian. My father is Belgian and speaks Flemish, English and French. And then many other things. So before I became crazy, I thought maybe I should learn all these languages, and this is why at some point in my life I decided to write in languages that I could imagine.